Siphamandla Mthethwa, Prestige Development Academy Junior Coach. Tomorrow we are having one of the toughest games because we are playing the Discovery Tournament tomorrow at 9 o'clock in Nike Center in Soweto in Pimville. And it's just our last game in the group stages, so we need to collect this 3 points as much as we can because it's the last game and then we need it. We really, really need it to get it tomorrow. We are playing against Kaizer Chiefs under 17. The way we are going to play tomorrow, we are wishing to draw everything that we can. And the way we are training today, we try to make sure and then pick up in our mistake, like in the last game, the way we play. So we try to fix some mistakes so that we can make sure tomorrow we are picking a 3 points as much as we can. Because the time is too much small there. It's only 25 minutes, and then we used to train 1 hour, 30 minutes. So with these 25 minutes for us, it's like a half an hour that we are training here. What we are preparing to do tomorrow, we are preparing to go straight out with our formation 4-4-3-3, the way we used to do. As usual, we used to play 4-3-3, 4 defenders, 3 mid and then 3 forward. The way we are playing there in the mid, we try to make sure that we're only having one destroyer and two people who can support their forward. And because as much as I say, we are looking for the 3 points, not even a draw or the lose for us, we are not even looking for it. Only what we are looking for, we are looking for enough to make sure that we win a game. We are playing against Kaizer Chiefs under 17. And they are already there on top of our stream. They are number one in our stream. So we need to make sure at least if we get this 3 points, maybe can put us in something. Because in the group stages, only 2 teams are qualified and then we are 5 in our group. So we try to make sure, like our key player, like we have a problem before. One of our forward, Lwazi, was also injured, but he's back on track. Also, Lizo, our captain, if he's ready for a game, I'm sure he'll put something in there. Also, Rodrigue, our left winger, if he's ready, we are hopefully that will be there. Rodrigue is also coming from Capon. But we hope tomorrow everyone is ready, that will give what we are looking for. We are thankful also for HY Production to come and interview us here today. We wish them their best, the way they do us, the way they do to us, everything that they did to us. We come here, they waste their time and we come here and then they spend time with us. Thank for them. Thank very much to the HY Production.
I'm Lwazi Mpele, Prestige Football Academy player. Tomorrow we're going to play against Kaizer Chiefs at 9 o'clock. We've been training this week. We are ready for the match. We know that we're gonna win. We all believe in each other and we're gonna win this game. Thanks.
Monsieur René Dundong, Simon Rodrigue, player football academy. Pour le match de demain, je compte gagner ce match parce qu'on veut bien fermer la saison vu le travail qu'on a fait toute cette semaine pour gagner ce match de demain. Donc on compte bien le gagner pour bien fermer notre académie car demain, dimanche, nous on va prendre les vacances. Donc on veut fermer. Moi, je voudrais fermer l'académie dimanche avec une victoire. Je sais que mes gars et moi, tellement on a travaillé dur avec le coach, on sait qu'on va gagner pour le match de demain.
il avait maintenant de l'autre côté. Hein.